doing it wrong.
There we go, baby. It's gone. So, we're free.
So why,
think again, sunshine.
Why is the title "Our Channel May Be Deleted" then?
Well, that was true.
When?
Now it's not.
Anything could happen in the live
Anything could happen, Dan. When are you going to come to
at
terms with that?
We could lose our job security at any second, dude. You know this.
You almost lost your job, Dan. You should be happy right now.
Up yours, woke moralists.
You know what I got for you?
Literally lying.
Still no, I'm not.
Lying to his audience. Can someone at least fucking enlighten
Ethan Klein
that he's literally lying to his audience?
What the fuck, bro? Why'd you record that?
Piece of shit, dude.
Judas ass, Dan. A scorpion chair talking shit.
I love that so much, dude.
Wow. That feels good, man. I was stressed in those 3 months. That was a long 3 months.
Yes, sir.
I was scared.
We're free.
But we're free.
And that's why we're going to do our best to get another strike today.
But, you know, we're good. I'm just saying, like, now's the time. I can go good, buck bro. Wild.
I could take a week off.
Yeah, it's just a week off. It's fine.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's time to go buck wild.
7 days a week.
So death threats or any or threats of terrorism is all on the table.
It's all on the table, baby.
It's all good.
Let's go.
Let's freaking go.